end of your singing career?
No. This is the end of Johnny Bravo. And Greg Brady still has a singing career.
Oh, yeah!
I should have known he'd smurf me.
Watching Reggie smash a perfect no-hitter is a lot more fun for me.
On my own deck couch.
It's a lot more fun than a ringside seat where you drive and you park and you stand in line to eat when I can do that right here.
On my own deck couch.
Oh, excellent. Thank you.
Ethics behind you, asking you questions. The drunk in front has obscene suggestions, and I can get those right here.
On my own deck couch.
Yesterday's gum, which is gooey and sticky for weeks to come, and you go home and you get it all over
your own deck couch.
You race to your car in the seventh, we're losing, but no keys, you go back, it's not amusing when I think I could be home
on my own deck couch.
What is you doing, baby?
Oh, yeah.
Weekends you won't see me pumping or jogging or out being stupid on some rent.
Means I'm an unshaven face. I sweat 9 to 5 to pay for this place, and I'll enjoy it, thank you very much.
On my own deck couch.
Okay, bend over.
Sure, the missus, she nags, she acts very bored. Well, if you're not in the mood, I'm taking the Ford. Hey, that's okay, because all I need is right here.
On my own deck couch.
That's pretty funny.
So I send her out. She loves to go shopping, put my feet up and get those beers popping right here, yes indeed.
On my own deck couch.
What a guy.
Hello.
Weekends you won't see me up in our jogging or out being stupid on some rented toboggan. None of those things were invented for me, cause I allow
then keep defending the fort. I'm free till Monday when I see her in court. Until then, you can find me. I want you to bet on this.
Hold on a second. Wait a minute. Why?
No, just go ahead and put those chips down right there. Yeah. Put the dip right next to the bear. Well, don't stand in my way. You make a better door than you do a window. Wait a minute. Listen, I know it's an old couch, but it's so cold. Just go ahead and lay in that thing. Just go ahead and lay that thing. Now get back up again. You can sit over there.
Oh, yeah.
That's her chair. She won't be needing it after Monday.
The Keith Show, 95.1 ZZO.